Have you heard? Yep, they're not making 12-inch rulers any longer.